Hey, my name is Buddha. I am one half of Flax Café and Farm Stand in Malmö. Located on Sölvesborgsgatan, number 10. We are between just by Folkets Park and Karlskrona Plan. So the concept of Flax is really simple. We just wanted to create a space where everything comes from within the city of Malmö or somewhere nearby. So the entire menu, majority of the menu, we've grown ourselves at our own urban farm, Los Perros. And then if it's not grown by us, then it's by someone local. And everything else we serve is all within, comes from within Skåne. It's a completely vegan place as well. We just want to lift small scale food producers and make real food. So we offer a changing menu that's completely seasonal. We up and harvest as much as we can, like daily, so the menu rolls after the seasons, whatever's ready to harvest. We are open only Thursday, Friday and Saturday between 10 and 5, and the rest of the time we're at our urban farm, so that's why. We use as well a local coffee roastery called Coffee. We're based in Helsingborg. We find they make the best coffee going around. Welcome you all to swing by and come and say hi, have a coffee, have some lunch, and yeah, keep supporting. You can follow us on flaxmalmö.com or at flaxmalmö on Facebook and Instagram.